This is what she says. What I want from the judge, I want the judge to knock some sense into Josh and help him realize he's not going to find a better woman than me. That's what, that was your request.
Right.
So I'm just kind of letting you know what kind of ride we're in for here today. Now, having said all, you guys got two kids together already. You're 22 and you're both 22,
yes,
correct?
Ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Two kids already. And you think he's cheating on you. And you still want to marry him.